Okay, now we're gonna make my newest part one of my newest Scarabax. So get this bit and this bit that's connected. Put that the flat way. Yeah. And then get this bit. Put that in there. And then get this black bit. Put that in there. And then get this bit. Put that in there. And then get this another one of the black notches. Put them at the top one there. And then get this bit. Put that in the middle there. And okay, just put that aside. Now I'm gonna make another bit for the first part. So get these two pieces and put them in one of each of them. And then get one of these for each. And then get this. Put that facing that way. And put the both of them in. And then get both of these. Put them in there. On both sides. So that's the first part done. Now we're going to make part two of Modern Scarab Shield. So, first, what you want to do is you want to get this bit and this bit, which is put that at the second one there. And then get this bit, put that in there, and do that with both of them. Like that. Then get the other number two X notches, put them there. And then what you want to do is you want to get this number three X notch, put that in top there, and then get the part one piece. See these two X notches and these two? Put the two X notches in there. So I'll just do that now. So yeah. And then put the blue notches at the bottom of the eye teeth. So yeah. So then get the gray one, put that one in the middle. Put that one in the middle. And then get these yellow ones, put them at the top of these pieces. So, yeah, put them at the top clips. Not of the foot. Yeah. So yeah, that is that. And now I'm gonna show you how to connect it onto Matsunuri. See how there's that X notch there and there's this number three X notch? That goes in there near the hand. To the hand and then push it down. So there you have it. My new Scarab Beetle piece. Shield. Thank you for watching. This is by RandomVid369. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.